This is Onome's first day here at Hoops. We're starting with the basic drills. Enjoy, Cap. Good. Oh, there we go. First day at camp, Onome's going through little shot drills with Coach Boyd. We're going to see amazing progress over the next week. She's just placing in games. I know she says we'll do dribbling. She said, I just had to teach myself how to do it. No one wants to dribble. But she, in a game, she plays hard. And in a game, she can move her feet side to side very quickly. That's her greatest strength. She can say step for step and guard defensively. That's her greatest strength. What's that? So, and then the next tournament, we won our first three games. And we had an exhibition game. We were trying to figure out how to play. What's our best style? Who do we play? We ended up playing three big guys a lot. Are we wrapped up?
Yeah, everyone else is talking, but I mean.
Okay, yeah, let's wrap that up. So if she has an introduction with it, Corey, we might not have too much time. Maybe go to the extension moves. You're gonna do a lot more of this, but we only have a little bit of time. You've gotta be exhausted. And so he's gonna jump from one drill to the next, okay? They won the Under Armour National Championship last year from what's in the 12th, so they're very good. And we beat them. Great game. Beanie was incredible. Beanie had a great tournament. Start from a little bit farther out. Really drive the leg, Onome. Gradually got a little bit more comfortable. The woman who brought Felicia over runs this organization for Nigerian women, girls. So it's to. So she's staying with them so far. But I asked a few of the families. You know, you have to watch her names. Here, and her mom, dad. To watch. Yeah. So, but anyway, a few people said this. Let me do this off. Explain this off. He's a good guy.
He's good to
see. He's starting to look more comfortable. understand some things about her because she's from Egypt, grew up in Egypt. And he sort of stays in touch with the whole African world.
I know, I'm getting confused.
Oh, here's that. I didn't meet you, but they're both fractions for I'm enjoying Abraham, Sean's friend, owns the restaurant.
Oh, really? Okay, yeah.
They came late. Okay. You can't put that. Much better, Bob. Is people expect that if you come to America that you will do well. And so, and I said, well, how about if you don't do well? And she says, everybody knows if you don't do well, it's my fault. If I don't do well, it's my fault. This is Onome's first experience with developing moves. Coach Corey will be using our 0.0.1 system and explaining it to her. This is literally her first day doing it. She's not accustomed to facing the basket in her previous play. I'll have her face the basket and over the next 6, 7, 8 days, see if she can acquire enough skill that she can do it in the situation. The thing is, once she takes that first dribble, you have 2 steps. So if you can throw it out in front of you, but if you just dribble it, whichever is your lead foot, you can then take 1 step, 2 steps, and then go to the basket. So you really only need 1 step for you to get from there to the rim. One, two. Most girls can't get there from that distance with 2 steps. You can do it easily. told you about it further, but the thing that I'm going to cut out is so true. We'll talk about it later. One, two. Good. I don't want to do too much. She has sleep deficits. She can go play games. We just drove 15 hours. She slept on her time. He's still in
the car.
Now, you'll see on the video, you take a little step back with the 1 foot. Don't take a step back. Just go. As if you're shot out of a cannon. Good. Now here's what I'm going to tell you. Once you misdirect the defender and get her a little bit off guard, and you take that dribble, you're running to the basket, and you're getting to the rim. Clear? In games. Okay. See, her eyes are on you. She acknowledges what you're saying.
So different.
Yeah, absolutely. The first day, though, I think it's because of culture. She was like this all the time. I said, here you're supposed to look at the culture. She didn't really know it. But since I told her that, her eyes were on me every time. Get the ball out of your hand a little bit faster. It has to be out before the pivot foot comes up, okay? See, like, she's like Petulia, like, big and strong, not strong. She could have some, you know, angular strength. Yeah, how many people are there to fight for? You like that, it's Richard's. And just talk to her about ball transfer. She shouldn't rock the ball to the inside. Coach Corey working with Onome, her very first day at Hoops. There are a couple different variations on things you can do with that. Okay, I think we have to wrap up. Looks like football's coming in.